Attach the pump to the rubber hose. Separate the two screws and washers from the lower fountain body. Place the fountain body into the basin. Secure the basin to the fountain body using the two screws and washers. Insert the bulbs into the bulb clips within the lid. Place the lid on the top of the fountain body. Fill the basin with 2.6 gallons of distilled water between the fill lines. Place the pump access door into the basin to cover the entry. Add the decorative river stones to the basin.